food-grade plastic sorting. Separating food-grade plastic packaging is becoming increasingly more important to meet purity standards for producing high-quality recyclates. Recyclers have long depended on manual sorting to ensure quality output, a labor and cost-intensive process. But now, the AI-powered intelligence of AutoSort with GAINnext is revolutionizing the future of food-grade plastic recycling. The sorting system simultaneously integrates multiple sensor data for even higher sorting accuracy. GAINnext identifies overlapping objects and calculates positioning for high-precision sorting. The automated sorting system achieves over 95% purity levels without manual sorting, and it enables operators to run multiple streams on a single sorting line.
GAINnext utilizes deep learning technology to sort food-grade plastics for recycling with remarkable precision, which until recently was an impossible sorting task. It instantly identifies and removes the non-food-grade materials from the food-grade stream of PET, PP, and HDPE. Our approach of combining deep learning object recognition with sensor-based material sorting brings the best of both worlds. This level of granular sorting prevents the downcycling of food-grade plastics, a valuable resource in the circular economy. This gives operators the flexibility to adapt to any application. But what really makes GAINnext stand apart is its ability to process multiple streams on one sorting line. See, TOMRA understands the complexities of recycling and what drives our customers' success. That's why we are delighted to launch this innovative technology to solve some of the world's most complex sorting tasks driven by regulatory mandates and increasing demand from consumer brands for more high-purity recycled content, such as food-grade plastic packaging.
There's more to AI with GAINnext.